Print multi-page documents as a booklet by adjusting the print settings in Adobe Reader. From Adobe Reader, click File, Print, or press Ctrl and P on your keyboard to open print options. Select your printer from the drop-down menu, and then click Properties. Click the Paper Quality tab, and then select the paper size of the output document from the drop-down menu. Click the Output tab, and then click the staple drop-down menu, and select Fold and Stitch. Click OK. Under Page Sizing and Handling, click Booklet. Select both sides from the Booklet Subset drop-down menu, then select left from the Binding drop-down menu. Click Print to print the document according to your booklet settings.